what is this thing called resilience and grit? And it really breaks into two different parts. It's two things. Resilience and grit is the ability to bounce back from adversity, and it's also the ability to continue to perform at a decent level through adversity. It's important to understand that we're actually born with resilience. We're born with grit. It's part of our DNA. We're animals, we're meant to survive. So what we really want to do is, it's like a muscle, we want to build it up. So for parents, think about the fact that your children are resilient. So what you want to do is you want to feed off that ability by giving them practice. Just like you would practice to be a better soccer player, you're going to practice to be resilient in your life.